Transifex has long supported subtitle file formats, but we wanted to design a better video subtitle translation experience. Now, with our video player, you can translate and review subtitles while watching the video play in the translation editor. To start, upload a subrip or subviewer subtitle file with the timecode included. Then, from the Subtitles Video button, add the link to your video. Your video can be hosted on YouTube, Amazon S3, or any other third-party site, as long as it's publicly accessible. Transifex supports all the common formats for full browser compatibility. Now, let's start translating the subtitles. Here we go. First, choose a language. Then, choose the resource. When you enter the editor, Transifex detects the subtitle format and the video translation UI is automatically enabled. You translate your subtitles as you would any other file. Subtitles are synchronized with the video, so as the video plays, the subtitles are highlighted accordingly. When you begin typing a translation, the video will automatically pause after that segment finishes playing, giving you time to translate the subtitle. And if you click on a string, the video jumps to the point where the subtitle appears. If you want to see the default editor view without the video, it's as simple as clicking the gear icon and unchecking the box next to Enable Video Editor. And that's it! Now your video has translated subtitles.